kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then. We tracked the message back to the source. To whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do.
So, these comm... towers. Where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground, but then gates in the way.
This damn thing. Okay, Jack, let's see if that code of yours works.
There it goes. The old cog didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. This'll work.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
Huh?
There really is another working tower here. I want to check it out too.
You sure you don't want to hit the other one first?
You said we need data from two towers, right? Might as well start here. Del, substation. Want to check it out?
Yeah, sure.
Look, by the door. There's a note. Those outsiders were attacked here, too. According to this, Norsco got potted, so Mina locked him inside.
Damn. From bad to worse, huh?
She says she headed to a radio tower southeast of here. We have to find her.
Huh.
Every time I think it can't get any colder.
No. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up.
Well, there's our mystery tower. Let's get over there.
Marcus, we spotted a tower. Heading to it now.
Let me know what you find. Standing by.
Okay. Question for you before we dig any deeper into this. Did Raina ever do anything suspicious? I mean, why did she even have that amulet?
I've been thinking about that. There was a lot she didn't tell me. How she met my dad. Why she never knew her own mother. All she'd say about her father was that he was bad. I know she grew up rough, but where she came from, it's a mystery. Obviously, she was hiding something. But what? Shit! Get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Okay. We got a bunch of swarm on thin ice. You thinking what I'm thinking? Time to go loud! You know, I was kind of hoping it would be too cold up here for Swarm.
Well, Marcus said Mount Kadar was Locus Central. Could be they're drawn here somehow. Come on, we still gotta reach the tower.
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
You killed me!
Sorry. Got distracted. Look what I found.
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Open this, Jack.
Got up with some decent stuff here. Come on, let's head for the comm tower. Huh. I was expecting more DBs in here than this. Maybe it wasn't a full fight. That or they wandered off.
Almost at the tower. Come on.
We just found that Condor's payload. Clear him out. And we got a Bastion, too. Jack, shock trap.
To that tower.
Down here.
Shut up!
I see you.
Oh, shoot.
Got him. Del, you good?
Well, I'm cold. I don't really know where we are. I'm generally kind of confused about what we're doing, but, yeah, I'm good.
What the hell was a warden doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
Nothing good.
All right, time to find out if your tower trace is even gonna work.
Man, I really hope you didn't come up.
Del, rejects. Help me get this open. All right. We're in.
Yeah. Now, let's access that console's message data.
Get in there, Jack.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated.
Okay, that's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope.
Yep, that's it.
Got a signal match. It's a tower southeast of us. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. Jack, pop this lock. What the hell's this? Someone's workshop? Got something here.
A spectrum scrambler. Oh, I got an idea for Jack.
Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible too.
might want to try it here.
Jack, cloak.
Del, let's go.
All right, that's one problem behind us.
And we got a new tool.
Come on then, back to the skiff.
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow!
Way ahead of you!
Let's take them down!
Jack, shock trap! Jack, cloak!
Got them all. Let's get down the hill and back to the skiff. We're gonna have to go back and hit that first tower.
Yeah. And after that, we'll find the map. Look, I gotta ask you something. Once you get yourself answers.
Yeah.
What then? I mean, what happens next?
What are you actually asking?
Look, I know you're not exactly thrilled to be in the car.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay, but I got another question. If you did leave, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay, you got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take any much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea. But I tell you, it would be no snow.